Crockery is a collection of dishes, bowls, platters, cups, saucers, vases, ashtrays, and similar items. These are easily available in different designs, colors, and patterns. Hence, while purchasing, you should check that the crockery items fit in with the theme and the interiors of your establishment. Quarter plate. It is 15 cm in diameter and is used to keep bread, cheese, or used as an underliner. It is also known as side plate, under plate, and BNB plate. BNB means bread and butter. Half plate. It is 20 cm in diameter and is used to serve starters, fish, pasta, dessert, etc. It is also known as fish plate, dessert, or sweet plate. Full plate. It is 25 cm in diameter and is used to serve the main course. It is also known by different names such as dinner plate, meat plate, and joint plate. Cheese plate. It is 16 cm in diameter and is used to serve cheese and biscuits. Dessert plate. As the name suggests, it is used for dessert service and is of 18 cm in diameter. Soup plate. It is used for serving both thick and thin soups. It is of the same size as a half plate with a diameter of 20 cm. It is also the reason that people started using half plate instead of soup plate nowadays. Along with soup plate comes soup bowl and soup cup. Both are of same capacity and can hold up to 250 ml of liquid. A soup bowl is used to serve soup and breakfast cereals. A soup cup is used to serve thin soups. It is also known as consomme cup and it has two handles. Breakfast cup. It can hold up to 240 to 300 ml of liquid and is used to serve breakfast tea and coffee. Teacup and saucer. It can hold up to 200 ml of liquid and is used to serve tea during the day. Saucer is used as an underplate. Coffee cup and saucer. It can hold up to 97 to 100 ml of liquid and is used to serve coffee after lunch or dinner. Some people also refer to it as demi tasse. Similar to a tea saucer, a coffee saucer is also used as an underplate. Nowadays, we use same saucer for tea and coffee cup, both as an underplate. Milk jug. It is used for milk to be used at the time of breakfast. It varies in capacity. Cereal bowl. It is 13 cm in diameter and is used for the service of cereals, that is corn flakes, chocolate flakes, wheat flakes, etc., puddings and compotes. Let's also discuss some of the small and useful crockery items such as salad crescent. It is used for serving salads. It is approximately 4.5 to 6 inches wide by 7 to 8 inches long. Egg cup. It is used for holding and serving boiled eggs. Cruet set. It is kept on the dining table to hold table salt and black pepper. Ashtray. It is used to hold the stub of cigarettes and cigars and is used only in smoking areas. Creamer. It holds cream of milk to be used for the service of tea or coffee. Coffee or teapot. It is used for the service of tea or coffee. Sugar basin. It is used to hold sugar cubes or powdered sugar to be used for tea and coffee service.